swap places.
Would you rather have your balls slowly cut off while your son's dick is cut off, or have your son's balls cut off while your dick is cut off? Everybody loses.
I'll cut my dick off and let my son keep his stupid shit. I had a good run. I mean, let him. He didn't get a chance to use this shit yet. So
I got better days ahead of him. That's why I was open. I'm over here. I'm really like, what the fuck? I'll take the
sacrifice. Shout outs to Honey.
This might, you know, give my son a chance, you know, to join the clergy. You know.